anybody ever been to a protest before?
No.
Has anybody ever seen me at one of those protests before or sang with me? Maybe my hair was bigger, maybe it was smaller. It always is changing. The words go like this, okay? This is a song that I wrote with my friend Wes, and we sing this and at a lot of protests. Maybe you've heard it, but it goes like this. The day gonna come when I won't march no more. Can you sing it?
The day gonna come when I won't march no more.
The day gonna come when I won't march no more.
The day gonna come when I won't march no more.
But while my sister ain't equal and my brother can't breathe. Hand in hand with my family, we will fill these streets.
Hand in hand with my family, we will fill these streets.
Perfect. Let's sing it together. The day gonna come when I won't march no more. The day gonna come when I won't march no more. But while my sister ain't equal and my brother can't breathe, hand in hand with my family, we will fill. There go my sister, hey, marching with me. There go my brother, hey, marching with me. There go my father, marching with me. There's my mother marching on to the people I free. The day gonna come when I won't march no more. The day gonna come when I won't march no more. But while my sister ain't equal, my brother can't breathe. Hand in hand with my family, we will kill these. Hey there, policeman, oh, I can't breathe. Hey there, policeman, oh, I can't breathe. Hey there, policeman, I can't breathe. Lay down your weapons and your badges and listen to me. The day gonna come when I will march no more. The day gonna come when I won't march no more. But while my sister ain't equal and my brother can't breathe, hand in hand with my family, we will fill these streets. President, what do we say? I used to say President Obama. Does anybody know what I say now? Is that how we say it? I don't know how to say it.
Sing it.
Somebody was like President Cheeto, but I don't want to get in the name of mom. How about, hey, Mr. President? That's what I'm saying. Hey, Mr. President, are you marching with me? Mayor Hodges and Coleman, are you marching with me? I need to see a senator marching with me. Come join my family as we march toward equality. The day gonna come when I won't march no more. The day gonna come when I won't march no more. But while my sister ain't equal and my brother can't breathe, hand in hand with my family, we will fill these streets. And this is the best verse, because this next verse is the one where the hope is contained. And I want to remind everybody too that sometimes you can't make it to every march for whatever kind of reason. And that's okay. There's a lot of different ways to march too. By studying, you are marching. By keeping on, keeping on. By doing the things that you are doing already to raise awareness and stick up and stand up for each other and each other's rights, that's also a way of marching. This last verse is the most important one because it's where the hope is. And when you dream about something, then you're bringing something into existence, bringing that akanamanla, bringing that freedom into existence, right? Maybe tomorrow, when the people are free, maybe tomorrow, quality. Maybe tomorrow I can truly free. Till then my voice will fill the streets. Let the people be free. The day gonna come. brother Henry, hand in hand with my family, we will fill these streets. Hand in